Hey, Elliptico community world. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're enjoying your Elliptico. And just wanted to share with you, over the past year and a half since I've given up on my Elliptico riding, found a great alternative that may complement your Elliptico riding. And it's these Kangoo Jump boots. I just absolutely love them. You know, I grew up, I ran the 1986 New York City Marathon. And if you are one especially likes to get out there and be outdoors and have a really great workout without having to go extreme distances, because for me the Elliptico was a great workout, but I had to go further to feel like I got somewhat of a workout. With these, you could go a couple miles, 2-3 miles, you really can get an amazing workout. And I combine it with walking as well. One of the problems that I had with the Elliptico, as I shared, I had to give it up because of my lower back issues. I was getting back muscle spasms. While I've had, on occasion, where my back was a problem, it's because I overdid it, and I realized how I could keep within a certain distance on these. And even, you know, again, with the shorter distance on the Elliptico, I didn't feel like I was getting much of a workout. Now, a couple miles, 2-3 miles, amazing. Really, truly amazing. This is the best workout I have ever had. While I do miss going out for riding along the beach on the Elliptico, and just my lower back issues, it was too much for me. And here, I could get a great workout in under an hour, and far more than I feel like I would be in 2 or 3 hours on my Elliptico. But again, Elliptico is a fun workout. You can go those distances. But if you're looking for something that will still give you a running feel, low impact, high cardio workout without having to be out there all day in the hot sun, then definitely try on the Kangoo Jump boots. I think you'll really be pleased that you did, and certainly I am. And let me know if you have any questions. As far as replacement parts, you know, one of the things I remember with the Elliptico was when I got the flats, and especially the rear wheel, boy, that was something else too. I have to change that out. The replacement parts for the Elliptico, for the Kangoo Jump boots, are quick and easy, there's not a whole lot of maintenance you have to do, obviously. But let me know again if you have any questions. I hope you're having a great Elliptico day. We'll see you out there, whether you're jumping around or riding your Elliptico. Take care. Have a great day.